you go.
Thanks, babe.
Hey, look at this. You look so handsome. Here, give mommy a kiss. Good boy. Babe, we gotta roll.
Yeah, in a second.
Okay.
All right. You ready for your favorite part?
Uh-huh.
Sit up. All right. Let's take a look, huh? Yeah. Highly motivated.
Truly dedicated.
You got it.
Let's go, boy!
1 minute. Come on. Christy!
Troy, how many girlfriends you got, bud?
Zero, but I actually think you can get any.
Oh! Oh.
Because
you're
fake!
Because of what? Troy's bringing jokes!
Said something about you being
fake. Oh! I got jokes!
Fuck you too, Timmy.
Say fuck the world!
Fuck the world!
Behind me, right there. $50. One shot, one kill. The young man here shoots that. 100 if he misses. What do you say?
I'll take you up on that.
Yeah, you got it?
I got you.
Damn it.
I got that.
All right.
Got
you.
Daddy needs Christmas presents.
Just like we trained.
Okay, careful with that, will you?
He's a fucking pro. Come on.
Trying to have a good time. Come
yeah.
on.
Do what I trained you. Breathe. Relax. Focus. Let it build. On your time.
Whoa!
Hey,
wow.
What'd I tell you? This is the next generation.
Hey.
Troy Francis Hall. That was fun, wasn't it? That's right, man. Get him another kebab and beer, Mama. He deserves it.
I want my boy sober, Jeffrey.
Beer doesn't get you drunk, does it?
Right.
Now
we get it.
Gets you drunk.
Beer doesn't get you drunk.
50 back, please.
There you go. Mama?
Give me that.
What kind of beer are we gonna get, young man? Huh? Huh? How about that? Let's go. Yes, sir. You got all the food you needed? Yeah? Come on. Here you go. Don't crush that, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
Were you fucking with my kid? Huh? Were you fucking with him?
He was looking at the toy.
What? I'm sorry, I can't hear you. What did you say?
He was looking at the toy.
Do we have a fucking problem, nigga?
What? You know what?
What's that?
You're my fucking problem.
What's that?
You heard me, man.
Yeah. I couldn't. Yeah, I'm whatever. Sorry, I can't fucking hear you.
Stupid motherfucker.
With those big fucking lips. What?
Babe, leave it.
It's
Jeff.
Fine. Hold on a second.
Jeff.
Hold on a second, bud.
Jeff.
You see that black fucking jigaboo who's walking outside
Jeffrey.
Right now? He just tried to scare young
Jeff.
Troy and start some shit with me.
Jeff.
Yep.
Leave it.
Stay here.
Jeff,
stay
just
here.
Leave
stay
it.
Right there. Hey, stay right there. Stay there, bud. Stay.
Hey. Hey.
Dangerous and which ones aren't.
Snakes have scales on the bottom of their head and their body.
Mm-hmm.
They're called scutes. And you use the scutes for moving.
Mm-hmm.
And they don't have legs. Using their scutes, and they push their scutes out to move.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
Snakes have colorful bodies, and they use that to warn predators that they're venomous. But in some places, they have bright colors, but they're not venomous.
Hmm.
So that is to scare predators. Hey, I'm venomous. Don't come towards me. But they're really not.
Right.
And they'll be like, hey, go away. I might have not colorful colors, but I'm still venomous.
Mm. Major predators, it sounds like.
Mm-hmm.
Kind of feels like if I was identifying a poisonous snake, I'd really want to look for the color. The brighter the color, the more venomous, maybe.
Yes.
Hmm.
So once they're striking, you want to move out of the way.
Troy, stop feeding boss. Okay. Keep eating. I want you to finish everything you have, okay?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Dad?
Mm-hmm.
Can we go surfing?
No.
Would you finish your breakfast first?
Okay.
And then we can talk about it.
And who's gonna clean them up after?
Yeah. Leah.
You are.
Yeah.
You are.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
You want me to go faster? Give me the sword! Here we go! Hold on! We're going right! Right! Woo!
Pick it up tonight, will you?
Hey, we're 10 out. Guess who surfed like a damn pro today?
Thanks, Mommy.
Yes, the kid has natural talent.
Sir, the Vikings dinner waiting for you two when you get home.
Wow, that's perfect, because we are...
starving!
Surfing USA.
Well, not until you wash them outside, Jeff, and the couch, promise.
Yes, we promise.
We will.
Okay.
Okay,
we'll,
bye-bye.
Love you, Mommy.
Hold on.
outside. They're trying to break into the house.
How long have you been out there? Do you see him?
I don't know. Yeah, not long.
Yeah, how many are there?
One, I think. From there, gang.
Does he have a gun?
I don't know. How do I fucking know?
Just calm down, all right? Turn off all the lights, block the door. We're on our way.
Go hide under my bed, okay? Don't you come out, okay? You go now. Don't come out. Go. You son of a bitch! You get the fuck out of my house right now! I will fucking kill you!